in Brooklyn Bridge Park, armed with a stick, struck our son, Ethan Longstreet, in the face.
Armed? Carrying you.
Carrying a stick.
If Ethan had broken two of Zachary's teeth, I'm thinking Alan and I might have had more of a knee-jerk reaction.
Sure you would. Some real coffee.
She got espresso.
Do you know what they were arguing about?
Yeah, basically you look like you're drunk.
Your son is a maniac.
Zachary is not a maniac.
He's a maniac.
Hello, can you hear me now?
You better watch it.
They're both horrible.
Yeah.
Enough with the cell phone already, the here and now.
I'm sick to death of it. We were nice to you. We bought tulips. You know, my wife dressed me up as a liberal.
Yeah. Nancy, what are you?
There.
Ha! Oh, my God.
Way to go!
You killed that hamster. What you did to that hamster was wrong. You can't deny it.
You're blowing this all out of proportion!
I don't get drunk.
I feel like I'm going to vomit again.
Huge turnoff.
Get a couple drinks in her. Bam!
Worst day of my life, too.